Kevin McCarthy is suddenly worried about extreme rhetoric from some Democrats. But where was he when members of his own conference said,
"Today, American patriots start kicking ass"?
Call your congressman. You can lightly threaten them.
You gotta go to the streets and be violent.
You can't allow it to just transfer power peacefully and allow Joe Biden to become our president.
This is our Alamo.
More bad behavior is what we need.
Or all the times Donald Trump said,
"Knock the crap out of him.
Like to punch him in the face.
I would have been boom, boom, boom up. Beat that."
Like when you guys put somebody in the car and you're protecting their head, I said, "You can take the hand away, okay?
If you don't fight like hell, you're not going to have a country anymore."
If Kevin McCarthy really opposes dangerous rhetoric, he can start by cleaning up his own house.